What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another tutorial. And right now I am in this huge mountain range, and this is Etsy where our tutorial is. Etsy, it's somewhere over here. Oh, there it is. This is what we are going to be building. It's a very nice watchtower, and has a pretty stunning view from the observatory deck. We're pretty high up. I think we're near height limit, but this tower is a pretty easy tower to build, especially in survival. Definitely doable in survival, and you know, it looks pretty nice, looks pretty smooth, and it is pretty efficient when it comes to you know, if you need to snipe somebody off, you know, or just get a good view. But if you like this build and it looks good with what you're building it with, then be sure to comment below, you know, like, subscribe for more videos like this, and let's start building. Alright, so the materials that you'll need, pretty easy to get in survival here, except for the anvil, but the only anvil that you'll be using is right here, so you know, it's not that, you could just substitute it for anything, but you will need just stone brick stairs, cobblestone block and stairs. I'm pretty sure there's not any slabs to be seen here, but you know, if you just have some slabs hanging around, you might need that. I'm pretty sure you don't though. Cobblestone fences, dark oak fences, all the blocks for dark oak and all the blocks for spruce. Now you could use other blocks. I don't like to tell you that you have to use this certain block, but I think that any type of two woods that go together, that's pretty much what you need. And then you'll need, same thing with the logs. We're using spruce log here. You'll need a ladder, fence, and then I told you about the anvil, and then just some glowstone or maybe even torches for lighting. I didn't really build this in the dark, but you know, that's pretty much it. So let's start building. Alright, so the first thing that you're going to want to do is build the base, of course, and we're going to make that simple circle, so has that radius of 7, so 1, well, that's a diameter of 7. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Whoops. And that is basically your circle. So yeah, diameter of 7. So now what you're going to do is, in the middle, we're just going to build up in the middle. So about 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now it really isn't going to matter because we'll just be building it up, but this is just to get the basin. Just on these corners here until about here. Yeah, why not go 5? And then what you're going to do is you're going to want to put dark oak between them. So on the corners here and between them, the front like that. Dark oak planks. Just like that. And then just put like a stair here. Stair here. And stair here. And then you're going to want to take your cobblestone stairs. I'm gonna block and just put one on each side over here. On each front face like that, with stairs on top of them upside down. Whoops. And then what you're going to want to do is take your stone brick stairs, and I think this is the only time you're going to need them, but just make some stairs here. If you don't have this, you can use other types of stairs, like cobblestone might work, but just want to put some variation in here. Just like that. And then now what you're going to want to do is put cobblestone stairs on the other sides too, on these corners. So it should look something like this. And then put one block here on top where the two stairs meet, like that. Alright, so now all you need to do to finish up the base part is just put walls connecting like that, one block above and leave this gap, and then like that. Here. Like that. And like that. And then just top it off. We'll top all of them off with a dark oak fence. And that is basically the base. Then you're going to want to add ladders. Like this. Alright, so... Wait, hold up. Just forgot this part. Whoops. I think we got all of them now. Alright, so this is sort of where the build kind of is up to you. Now, basically, the height of the tower is kind of on you. You could decide how high it is. Basically, you could even start even here, and then we'll start doing the top of it. Or you could go even higher. But I think I'm going to go pretty high. So maybe like 9 blocks. So let me do that. Alright, so the next step is to make sort of the area that you're going to be walking on. The like observatory deck, sort of. This part is going to be pretty tricky, especially in survival. So what you're going to want to do, if you are in survival, just grab a bunch of dirt or junk blocks, and you're gonna need a couple of them. And what you're going to need to do is basically just kind of like bridge your whole way around this whole thing. That's one tip, but if you got other methods, then go ahead. But we're gonna start building this, and what you're going to want to do is start and put one block here, just right above where you stopped. I think I stopped around like 11 blocks, but yeah, this is basically it. So just put stairs under that like that, and just do that on each side like that. And then put one more block on top like that. Just so there's two blocks on each face like that. And then put another block facing outwards like this, upside down. And this is going to be the supporting structure. Now what we're going to do is put stairs on the sides like that. Sort of outwards like this. Oops. There we go. Alright, so then it should look like this. And then what you're going to want to do is put one block here on this corner, a block right under this, and then another block above like that. This will be like this, the diagonal supporting structures. Just like that. And then take your spruce slab and on the top of the block, connect them like that, and it should have sort of another circle look. Well, alright, there we go. And then just cover that, and over here too. And then what you're going to want to do is place the block on this corner. So let's just do that first. Let's fill this one in. And then start putting them on this side over here, here. Sort of at these, where these meet. These will be like the railing pillars. Then it should look something like that. And then all you need to do left is just take your slabs, kind of connect them like this, so that. So they should be next to that pillar block. But they shouldn't be going over this bottom section. Here we go. Then that is basically it for the observatory deck. Now let's fill in these just little. See, we're going to use slabs. They're easier, and they look easy to use. Just so the detail stays kind of the same on the bottom there. We're just gonna fill them in. Whoops. Fill pretty much fill the whole entire space in until pretty much where the ladder holes are, even on the inside here. Alright. What you can do is you could break these and then just make it entire floor. But that is basically the observatory deck. Except for this. Alright, now it's the entire observatory deck. So now we're gonna begin pretty much the rest of it, like the whole canopy area. Alright, so once you're done with the observatory deck, you're going to want to start the spire, which is the last thing that you need to build. So the first thing you need to do is, you see these spruce logs, just raise them by one block, like this. And then once you're done with that, take your dark oak planks and place five blocks up. On all of these, like that. And then when you're done with that, what you're going to want to do is take dark oak stairs, and on the second block up from the floor, just replace it. It doesn't matter what orientation it is. Basically, this is just for like extra detail. A lot of this build is pretty flat, especially the tower part. So you know, I just want to add some more detail. But when you're done with that, we're gonna start the trim. And to do that, you're basically just going to find a block below the top block, and the top portion, place the slabs in and just surround the columns like this. The circle should be the same like sequence as the base, so like three, corner, three, corner, three, around the entire thing, just like that. And then when you're done with that, all you need to do left is for the trim is just place fences above all the slabs. Whoops. Just like that. And then, after that, place spruce blocks above all that. The slabs and the fences. Alright, now it's time to begin the entire cone part of this spire. And to start that off, all you need to do is take your dark oak slabs and surround the entire circle like this. So like all the dark oak slabs should be touching each other. And it looks it should look something like this. Well, it should look like this. Now it's time to begin the spire itself, and it's gonna be pretty tricky, but it'll get pretty easy. But the first thing to do is just place a slab on each one of these faces, and then three spruce blocks after that. And then connect them with three spruce blocks like this, and then take your spruce slabs and place them on the sides. And you can see here that it's starting to like form. It's gonna get gradually more sloped. So next, what you're going to want to do is place a slab here, 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 and here. And then 3 blocks after that, just like this. Whoops. And then 1 block here on top, right in front of the stairs. And then just stairs on the sides of those. This is where it gets pretty steep. And then you just put, make it easier for yourself and just put blocks on each corner of that. And then make a kind of a square here. And then now what you're going to want to do is just, it doesn't matter like what face this is, just put 4 slabs facing each other on each side like that. Doesn't matter if it's on that side or this side. And then just cross like that. And then 2 blocks up. And then, oh, whoops. 1 block, 1 block, and 1 block here. Oh yeah, I forgot to put the stair here too. Sorry about that. So yeah, there should be slab here. Well, that's a block now, I think. Oh, no, that's a slab. Slab here, and then stairs, and then there should be another pair of stairs here. Oh, nope. Just like that. And that is basically your tower. And then we're going to top it off with 2 more blocks. Now this part is optional, it's pretty much complete, should look something like this. If you want to make it more fancy on the top, then you could place 4 stairs on each side. And then you could grab an anvil, I'll put a log there, grab an anvil, and then just put a cobblestone wall, a dark oak fence like that, and maybe even you have one, you could do an end rod, make it more spiky, sharp looking. There it is. And then that's basically it. You could add some lighting, which is why I included the glowstone. So, just like that. Very nice. Yeah, it's a pretty smooth build. If you like it with what you're building, and you think it goes well, or you think it's really efficient and it went well with your survival world, then be sure to subscribe. And you know, for more videos in the future, you know, comment how this build did, and I'll see you guys later.